Sweet dreams, hombre. 300 dock workers laid off. They're... Sit and spit.